All right, so this is Gahun. Gahun is the music that we're going to be working on. This is the bell pattern, the Gankogui bell pattern. There's a few different bell patterns. I like the longer version. It goes like this. So there's a faster gahun, like when the dancers actually get moving and they're actually dancing, and you would play it much, much faster. Sounds like this. Same pattern, but it's much faster. The shorter version of that, particularly when you're starting to play faster, would just be all on the top bell, and it's actually three notes. One, two, three, four. A lot of times they play the low bell to help the learners figure out where the beginning of the cycle is. So again, I'm going to keep it a little bit slower for us to learn it. One, two.